Good morning, I'm Kiana Patterson, and here are your Sunday morning headlines. New information this morning just into our newsroom. Suffolk Fire and Rescue helped put out a kitchen fire yesterday. It happened on Kilby Shores Drive. Officials say the fire was contained in the kitchen, but the rest of the apartment now has smoke damage. An adult who lives at the apartment also has serious burns.